just arranged that I'm going to speak is just going to look good.
I just came here to play in a festival and I decided to stay longer just to visit my friends and make some music.
I'm Temple Hayes.
Wait, you're what?
Temple Hayes.
Temple Hayes? What's your name?
Temple Hayes.
Up with Max, my old roommate. We got really drunk because, well, I hadn't seen him in like a year and a half, and I lost my camera.
I didn't have any money and I had a guitar, so I just started doing that, and then I came here kind of to say hi.
And today I'm going to do my first day busking. Max is still on his way here because he had a detour with Keith.
I was broke that day. The only day I've been broke. Went out and started busking.
I need to make money, so the fact that I can actually do what I love on my own terms, without a boss, on my own hours, with my own ideals and my own fun, I'm basically making money from what I love.
Come here every Sunday, when the weather's good, we are here. When it's raining, we bring some plastic tent to protect us from the rain and the instruments.
Well, the band itself started long ago, but in this constellation we play like 6 years?
Seven years.
Yes.
The issue at hand is we might have too much stuff, so people won't pick us up.
Strings?
Yeah. I don't have.
Oh. I just remembered I broke a string last night.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
That's last week, actually. Kid Pop, I'm not going to do anything.